House is not backing down after a senior national security adviser was reassigned following a disagreement with President Trump. White House officials have confirmed Greg Deere was removed from his role as a senior national security adviser and sent back to his original Defense Department job. Now, Deere had been assigned to the NSC by the Trump administration, but political reports that during a speech Thursday, he slammed the president, his chief strategist, Steve Bannon, and what Deere saw as overall dysfunction in the White House. Following his reassignment, an administration spokeswoman said people who don't agree with President Trump should not have a job in his White House.
President Trump is